Quick video of the Haas VF2SS control panel. Quick walk around the machine. Kind of tight in here. X-axis. That's good. Is Y-axis. And Z-axis. Hold on 1 second, tell you. Okay, we're at 1,000 RPM. Two thousand. 3,000 RPM. 4,000 RPM. 5,000.
Six.
Eight. It should go to 12. Yep.
Yeah.
12,000 RPM. Yeah, all right.
See the indexer. It just moves 50 degrees. It'll kick back.